Hey fellow crypto enthusiast, welcome to today's quick trend analysis. Here we go. Today, find out how the price of NEO has changed and what the technical indicators SMA, EMA, Divergence and MACD show. If you are unfamiliar with the indicators, check out the explanation videos below. If we look at the hourly time frame for NEO, the price went up only slightly with around 0.1% in the last 24 hours, with a current price of 8.42. Moving to the hourly simple moving averages, the current price is between the 20 and the 100 SMA. If the price bounces off the 20 SMA, which is currently at 8.39, it could be seen as a support, and the 100 SMA that is at 8.46 could be seen as a resistance to the upside. Breaking either way signals a possible further move to the corresponding direction. Important to note is that the price is currently below the 200 SMA, which can play as a strong resistance. However, breaking it decisively to the upside will signal a potential big move up. Moving to the hourly exponential moving averages, the current price went above the hourly ribbon, so you should watch out for the price dipping back below the ribbon or if it will play as a support to the downside, which is currently at around 8.41. On the lookout for divergences in the hourly time frame, the price has already gone up owing to the last bullish divergence. Looking at the hourly MACD, seeing as the MACD line is above the signal line, meaning that the trend is currently on the up. The MACD histogram shows that the momentum is currently strong and it could be expected the price to go further to the upside. Looking at the 3-hourly simple moving averages, the current price is between the 20 and the 100 SMA. If the price bounces off the 20 SMA, which is currently at 8.4, it could be seen as a support, and the 100 SMA that is at 8.46 could be seen as a resistance to the upside. Breaking either way signals a possible further move to the corresponding direction. Pointedly, the current price is above the 200 SMA, which is perceived as a strong support. Nevertheless, if there were to be a decisive downward dip, it will signal a possible big move down. Moving to the 3-hourly exponential moving averages, we can see that the price is situated in the 3-hourly ribbon, so it is yet to be seen if the price can break the resistance currently at around 8.46. However, the ribbon is compressed, which means the current trend is not very strong and the trend change could be expected. Moving to the 3-hourly MACD, the MACD line is above the signal line, which shows that the current trend is on the upside. Looking at the MACD histogram, we can see that the momentum is strong at the moment and we can expect the price to continue growing or maybe at least remaining the same for some time. Jumping to the daily simple moving averages, at the moment, the price is between the 20 and the 100 SMA. If the price bounces off the 20 SMA, which is currently at 8.21, it could be seen as a support, and the 100 SMA that is at 9.33 could be perceived as a resistance to the upside. If there were to be a break either way, it means that there could be a continuous move in that direction. Jumping to the daily exponential moving averages, we can see that the price is situated in the daily ribbon, so it is yet to be seen if the price can break the resistance currently at around 8.61. Nevertheless, a trend change can be expected owing to the ribbon being compressed, which means that the trend is currently not very strong. Usually, when the price moves to the side, the ribbon is less reliable. Jumping to the daily MACD, the MACD line is above the signal line, which shows that the current trend is on the upside. However, the MACD histogram shows that the momentum is currently shifting to the downside and it could be expected that the price will consolidate, and it is better to wait and see if the MACD line will cross the signal line, which will be bearish. Generally, the bigger time frames have a bigger impact on the price, so please keep that in mind when we show different time frames showing contrasting indicators. Also, the shorter time frames are only representative for the short-term trading. Thanks for watching, and know that every few hours new videos are uploaded analyzing different cryptocurrencies, so be sure to hit subscribe and not miss out. If you have any questions, leave a comment below and we'll get back to you ASAP. Also, keep in mind that you should make your own investment decisions, as cryptocurrency trading is very risky and these daily videos are only an overview of trends and are a purely technical analysis without considering the fundamentals. See you next time.